Why do I like Petri Nets? Hi, my name is Andreas Hense and I make videos on business process automation. Today, I'll give you four reasons of why I like Petri Nets. The first one is that Petri Nets are a precise mathematical formalism and an intuitive graphical representation at the same time. The mathematical formalism consists of matrices and vectors that are multiplied to describe state change, and it's very much like ChatGPT, but less complicated. The graphical representation consists of circles and squares and arcs between them, and is very good for memorizing a Petri net and for displaying its behavior for human beings. The second reason is that Petri nets are somewhere from their expressivity, from the expressive power between finite automata and Turing machines. And they're somewhere at a sweet spot where you have a certain expressive power, but you still can do interesting analysis like determining all the possible states that can be reached from a certain state, for example. The third reason is that Petri nets are always challenging to model with. So it's very good for training your modeling skills. Because of their limitations, it's sometimes hard to find a correct model. And on the other hand, you have the possibilities of analyzing your models and showing modeling errors very quickly, or you can play the token game or things like that. The fourth reason is that Petri nets are very good for business process modeling and workflow automation, and that's why they are here on the channel. Petri nets allow you to analyze your business process models for deadlocks, for example, and you can also prove something like the soundness property. So Petri net analysis algorithms are at the basis of workflow editors and things like that, and they prevent modeling errors. These were the four reasons of why I like Petri nets. If you like to ask questions or comment, please feel free to do so. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.